Hey you guys, and in this lesson, we're going to be drawing a simple, easy jellyfish made for kids. I have my little sister Kaya here, who's 8 years old. She's drawing on the right side of me, and so we're going to be using blank white piece of paper, our Sharpies, and something to color with. So we're going to get started. The first step is we're going to draw an upside down U on one side to the other. And you want to make sure that they're the same length. Good. Next step, we're going to add small bumps connecting those two lines. Good job, Kaya. Now we're going to add its tentacles. I'm going to draw a wavy line down. Good. And then I'm going to sort of, you know, I'm going to go like this, and I'm going to bring it back up. So if you can kind of see what I did there, I sort of retraced it back up and connected. And then you're just going to keep on repeating that step all along the jellyfish. And you want to make sure that the tentacles are thin. And if you want to make the jellyfish look like it's moving, you could add some on the side of the jellyfish. All right. So, yep, do you want to add? Yep, and it's okay that our drawings look a little bit different, because it's okay. And the most important thing is to have fun. So now I'm gonna add a face on my jellyfish. I'm gonna add a smile, two upside down U's for the eyes, and I think I'm just gonna leave my face like that. Kaya says she wants to draw a winky face. That's kind of cool, and you guys can make whatever face you want at home. All right, now I'm gonna add bubbles. We're gonna draw circles along the page. And then what I like to do is I like to add a little highlight in them, a little line in the top right corner. It makes the bubbles look 3D. Good job, Kaya. And now it's time to color our drawings. We're going to do this part in fast motion, so let's do it now. We finished coloring our jellyfishes. They look really nice and cute. I added hearts on the side of mine, and so did Kaya. Kaya also added some waves in the background, and I like that too. You guys can add a cool background in your jellyfish. These are the, I'm just getting the colors. These are the colors that we used for our jellyfish. And I colored mine purple and Kaya colored hers blue. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to Creators Inc. We have lots of drawing videos there. Well, I can't wait to see you in our next drawing video. I hope you guys had fun following along and drawing the jellyfish. Bye!